就是红叶，首先就是它色彩非常的绚烂，然后我觉得就代表着一种对生活的热情非常热烈的感觉，所以我个人就很喜欢这种颜色很鲜艳的东西，然后就让人看了觉得很温暖，然后充满希望。就是每一年都有一个给自己给未来自己写一张明信片这样的活动，然后我就对这一部分比较感兴趣，觉得就像给未来的自己写一封信，然后回头到时候再看现在的状态会觉得很不一样。主要因为我现在也是在读研嘛，所以内容主要也是一方面就科研跟学习，然后一方面就是生活，就希望未来自己的科研之路能顺利，然后最重要的就是以后的每一年都能像今年一样就开开心心的，然后身体健康
一点的。因为我今天着装的话它是汉服，所以它是有一点文化遗产的氛围味道在里面，所以说就有点符合这个研究院的名字。要看它是唐元年，所以它是属于唐朝的。来这里首先看到的景色就是那一面有红叶组成的国旗，所以我就想到这里的主题红，中国红，这是一个有的挺悠久的历史和举办的时长，然后它一定会一年比一年更精彩。
We really like the today's event, and what is particularly interesting, I think, is the like writing a letter to your future self. I think it's wonderful that you can write some message to, so you can open it next year or a year after this and like see what you wished for your future self. I think that's pretty cool. Yeah, we had the chance to listen to some music, like piano playing. Yeah, that's magnificent. Like live music is also always pretty impressive. I think it's the most impressive building when you first come to Hindi University. Like you see this building, especially in autumn, like you cannot not notice it. So it's the place we like the most when we first came here. For me, it's leaves represent the end, but not in a like not in a bad way. Just the end of something, like the end of the season, the end of something wonderful, and after that, like there will be a new beginning.